What doesn't speak Christmas to you like a twist beat? Right? When you think of Christmas, you think of that. I know you do. So this is a new song. It's called Who Doesn't Like Christmas? And it requires a little bit back from you, which is sing along. It's only one word, but I know you came here to sing. You all did, right? Give me a hoo-ha. That's right. Now, just give me a hoo. Okay, that's what I need. That is the word that you need to know how to sing. And I think I would suggest that you all kind of dig deep and find your inner pip. Remember Gladys Knight and the Pips? Didn't you always... Who didn't have that in them, right? Who wanted to be a pip? Give me a hoo. Right? Everybody said hoo. Now, where the who comes in the song is important. And I wouldn't expect you to know this, because you don't know this song. It's a new song. So, we have some help for you. We've got a go-go dancer here. And she is ready to show you where the who goes. So when she goes like that, the spirit of go-go Christmas is going to point to you. She's going to tell you where to sing. Let me hear it again, just for a second. Ready, everybody? Oh, love it. One more time. One, two, three. Oh, love it. One, two, three, four. Well.
Who doesn't like Christmas? Who doesn't like a Christmas tree? Who doesn't like Christmas?
You're good.
Waiting on a Christmas Eve.
You're good. A lot of you know the words to this one too, but I don't have to teach you these, right?